The head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman.
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, a multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Representing the Red Faction from London, England, weighing in at 252 pounds, Zach Storm.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
The ultimate opportunist.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the
tables, ladders, and chairs match.
The ultimate opportunist. For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
Representing the Hurt Business from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The almighty Bobby Lashley. We are about to witness a display of dominance.
And business is about to be done.
Representing the Red Faction from Manchester, England, weighing in at 322 pounds, Jason King.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up,
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
From Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself.
Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself. The Scottish Warrior is ready for battle.
Brandishing the King's Blade, this is a man who fought his way all the way to the top of WWE.
Scottish Warrior outlasted 29 other superstars to win the 2020 Royal Rumble match and then carried that momentum all the way to WrestleMania.
where he became WWE Champion.
The original bro has arrived.
One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far.
And introducing the champion, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. He is the WWE Undisputed Universal Champion, Riddle!
Seems like everybody's got an opinion about Riddle, whose laid-back style has earned plenty of fans and detractors.
Ready to fight, resilient as they come.
He may not be my bro, but I'll give him his due.
Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Getting him into the corner. All the way to the 2. He breaks the count with a kick out.
That was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
Definitely.
serious trouble here and finds his way out.
To the floor now.
He avoids the damage. A jarring impact.
Sliding back into the action.
Ooh, cutting off.
Here it comes.
Looking for
step ahead there.
Strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Yeah. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Submission there.
I had that well scouted.
Shot. Power slam.
Cover here.
Into the big cage. And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Down with force.
Dead rock. Point suplex.
Did you hear that, John? Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Getting back into the ring.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? He had it scouted.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes.
Big. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the paper. There's a mission.
Can he get the grip locked in?
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Oh my. From the top! Coming elbow drop! Are you kidding me?
Big punch finds its mark.
And he goes into the ring.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, watch out.
Gosh, landing face first.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
With the counter.
Reversal on top of reversal. Back and forth from these competitors.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Had an answer for the big dog.
And another counter.
Owens intercepts it. Hits him with the counter. Coming back in the ring. He climbs into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Blows right to the body.
It's two on one.
Oh, what a shot to the gut and another one.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Did you hear that impact?
Military press.
Ooh. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Ow!
Kick gets caught.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
This is not gonna end well.
Exploder suplex.
From behind.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, Kevin Owens has him set up. Fall away for the victory here.
One, two.
And that
a competitor has been eliminated.
Sharp punch.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two. One. You gotta be kidding me.
I am shaking my head. Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Huge toss. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
And sizing up the target.
Spear. Cut him in half.
We could have a new champion.
WWE. undisputed Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. We got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.